the engine bay is officially ready for paint. Had the wife help out. Help me sand, prep, and more sand, and sanding, and finally got the last coat of primer on. We're gonna wet sand tomorrow, and then spray.